Welcome back to my channel. I got an American Girl doll. I'm gonna put my iPad over there. Now I'm gonna get her out of the package. Woo! Oh my goodness, she's so cute. I got some scissors to take some things off. It won't slip out because I will cut this. Ugh. Oh, as you see, her legs are starting to dribble through. I'm gonna get the plastic out. Oh my god. Gonna look for something. What's been there? Nothing there. It's hard to open. While we're doing this, I'm gonna show you her little clothes. Oh, I'm gonna show you this little bag for her so I can carry it. Her and her things. Now, oh my goodness, there's some. These things. We got the cheerleader thing because I'm a cheerleader. Right over there. Here are some socks and some shoes. She got some pom-poms. That was my brother. I think he got in the video. Okay. Take this little thing off, guys. I'm gonna look out for my hair. That way I can't cut it. And then you guys can see.
You see them?
I'm gonna cut the ribbon off. I didn't even cut her hair. It's hard to cut it off, so that's what I'm doing. Oh, today, no, no, no. There. Just a knot. Look at her hair, guys. Wow. This is the back. Here's some shoes. Should we change her and see what it looks like? Okay, I'm gonna take off her little sweater. The sweater actually comes off. Pretty cool. Taking this sleeve. Oh my goodness, this hurts. I'm gonna get it out. That way. There we go. Get the sweater. Taking off our shoes. Because we need to change them. Okay, and go. The video. My brother. Put the fake. Okay, her eyes are closed. That happened. So there's not really like disgusting things to it. There's nothing bad about this. Ugh. Time for these little like things. They look really good. I'm trying to put the. If my brother got in the video, I have no idea if he did. Okay. Put the... That's actually really hard. Pull that up. Put that. My brothers are playing Fortnite. If anyone plays Fortnite that subscribes to my channel, it's really cool actually. How do you put this on? Mom, can you put this on? She's gonna put that on. So while she's doing that, I'm gonna get this little packet open. Look at these cute things. She's even got a little ribbon, a little like bracelet or something. I think this is for the leg or something. Look at this cheer, huh? So I'm gonna show you this little shoes. Little shoes. Oh, okay. There, my mom got the thing on. Well, she's asleep. And she, that's how it came. She doesn't know what we're doing with her. So, there we go. Okay, and now there. There. I'm going to get her thumb, and the thumb's pretty hard. Get this. So over here, got it. So there, I'm gonna buckle the back. Let me see. There. Here she is. I'm gonna let her carry back. We should put on her socks and cheers. Shoes. Oh, there's also like a little ribbon back in here. Found it. Do you think it goes for this? Or this? I think it goes for this, right? First time American girl doll. That's why. Okay. Put that. Okay. This is hard putting it on. Put this. Okay. I'm trying to get this thingy on. Better my finger. Really, it did. How do you put this on? Okay, well, I'm gonna put it on here. So, while I show you the shoes, which one do you think looks better? This pair? Or this pair? Comment down below. And also, you get to subscribe and hit that like button in 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Done. Put that over there. My mom gets a cheer band on. Now we're gonna put on the shoes. I'm gonna forget about the socks. Okay, there's her sock. I actually like how it looks. it's in the wrong side. Oh no, it's on backwards. You never heard of backwards socks, right? This sock. Wait. Up here. I'm gonna pull it up, pull this there. I've never shown you the pom-poms, guys. Should I actually put them on? We should. I should put that shoe. Bust that. It's actually harder than your real shoes. Imagine if she can actually put them on, but it's just in a commercial. They're actually just putting strings that can put them on. Okay, I'm gonna need some help from my mom. The other shoes are easy. Okay, now I'm gonna show you the pom pom. Whoa! Look at these. They come with, this is like a little ribbon. So, for her hand. Oh my, I'm gonna look for the ribbon so you can see it this time. I don't think this one has a ribbon. I can't even find a ribbon. So, this is how the ribbon works, see? She's like this, or do you think it's like this? Okay, it's like this, or that. It will look so different on her. No. Give me. So look at these glittery shoes. I'm gonna get something out. There, it's just a sparkle. Look at that. It has little zigzags. Now, oh my goodness, that scared me. I'm gonna, We should just lay her down. I'm gonna put this like that. There. Looking for a ribbon. Oh, found it. I found it. It didn't fall off. You have to cover a cheer band. There. Look at her. She looks better than the old one. Right, guys? Mm-hmm. Now I'm going to show you. So this is how it works. Like if you want, you can put it like lay down or like showing. Like I can't fit it. Ah! Okay, I think I'm there. That's how we do it so we can. I think it's because I'm holding her the wrong way. That's her. Mom, can you keep this bag open? She's gonna come in the video or something. That's how you do it. Now I'm gonna show you. There's little pockets. So I'm gonna to go over here. I've got this. I need to walk across the chairs. Never do that, guys. So, like, if you want, you could, like, in case they get dirty, or maybe, like, after practice. I don't have any clothes after practice. Looking for a hole. Looking for a shoe. Okay, there's only two holes, I think. And you can put like the shoes like there. Which would you like better? The one before or after? Comment down below. Let's see if she can do the splits like me. Okay. Out. Okay. She can do the splits. How about the middle split? Okay. I don't know how to do it to her, but I think she could. So that's it for this channel. Click that like button. Subscribe to my channel. Wait. Do the link in the description and tell us what we should do next. Bye guys! Have a good day!